I'm Bo Baker with Backyard Storage Traveler's Rest. Today, we're taking a look at this 12 by 20 utility shed. Let's take a look. Now, before I take you inside this building, I want to point out something to you. This is a 4 foot wide fiberglass door. It's already got your standard built-in locking mechanism, also a deadbolt as well. This door opens up really wide so you can easily take your stuff in and out of the building. For a pre-owned shed, this building is in remarkable condition. Take a look at these floors. 3/4 inch thick, tongue and groove plywood flooring. Not even really a mark on this floor at all. The studs, 24 on center. Point out these two windows here. Perfect for cross ventilation. We've all been in that shed in the summertime and it's just sweltering. Simply go over to the window, slide the tabs over, lift the window up, latch it into place. You got that fresh air cool coming in and will keep you cool for whatever project you're working on. Need electrical? No problem. This 12 by 20 utility shed already has it installed. Thanks for taking a look at this 12 by 20 utility shed with us today. Now remember, it's tax time. Take advantage of our 90 days same as cash buying option or our no credit check, no credit impact flex leasing. For Backyard Storage Traveler's Rest, I'm Bo Baker. Thanks for watching.